Alright. Okay, and to all, if any Muslim audience right here, I would like to wish all of you a happy Ramadan. And also, if you already had breakfast, hope you had a good food this time.
Thank you. star. Where you go, follow. No matter how far, if I feel something movie, then all the best.
All right, welcome everybody. I'm Yasher, and this year I'm turning 30. All right, so 30, flirty, and thriving. We have, 30. Oh, my band members also 30 as well, but I'm not sure if they are flirty. I'm sure some of their partners are here, so I cannot say that they are flirty, but definitely we all are thriving. All right. Thanks, Melvin Goh. All right, so the next song is actually it's one of my favorite songs. I'm sure you guys know this one. It's actually it's a very sad song. So when you're with love, then it doesn't really work for you every time. So anyway, maybe you have like good feeling, it's bleeding inside internally, you know. And this one is by Elnoel, Lewis. But I'm not sure if you guys know that actually this song is being written by Jesse McCartney. So he's the actual songwriter. Alright, if you know this one, follow us and sing.
I'm crippled by the
Thank you. So you guys know that one, right?
Yeah.
Leona Lewis, yeah. So it's one of my favorite songs that I always listen to. I listen to Jesse McCartney version more because I feel more of the man's part of it, the guy's part, rather than the woman's part of it. So I can relate. Alright, so without further ado, this is also one of my favorite songs, and I'm sure you guys know this one is actually, you know, it's a little bit, put you on a gravity mood, push and pull. Yeah, I'm sure you guys know who's the singer. Alright, let's go ahead.
Keep me waiting.
guys on guitar, guys. Really amazing guitarists. Alright. Okay. So, this one. I hope you guys are not so sick of the COVID or anything. But this one is So Sick by Neo, guys. Only So Sick in Love. Alright. This one is actually a song that I wrote. I'm not sure if you guys have heard this, but I wrote this song somewhere in 2020. It's a song, actually 2019, yeah. Song called Ballerina. Yeah, Gide knows this. Okay, so this song, I wrote it, I had a crush on someone last time, you know. She's a ballet dancer. Any ballet dancers here? Or maybe took a ballet class? Come on guys, no one learned ballet?
Oh, hip-hop.
Probably it's my fault to fall in love with a ballet dancer because it's got maturity. Alright, so yeah, this is it's a song that I wrote for a ballet dancer. Well, anyway, the story is just, you know, this is a little bit. This ballet dancer, she really wanted to open up her own class, open up her own studio to really become a ballet instructor. She's a really good dancer. but she never really pursued that. And I feel like why you should give up on your dreams, because you really wanted to be a belly dancer. So even though we're not together, we never be together. Oh, so sad. Leading Love, I just sang that. But then in a way, I gave this song, I wrote the song and I gave it to her. And well, also I think I would like to say thank you to the radio stations as well, because pick up this song, because this song hits and light and makes it fun as well. So it's Ballerina, guys. Enjoy it.
Yeah.
So sad, so yeah, revive it a little bit, but in a way, if you listen to the lyrics, that's the experience that I had. Alright, so Ballerina doesn't want to love me, so I'm gonna let me love you guys, alright? Okay, let me love you, but this one is not Justin Bieber or Neo, this is Mario, guys.
Give you everything you want and need.
Your husband, Elnoel.